Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Prey. This is part 2. Let's continue, shall we? Let's heal myself.
Same kind of energy as those spores.
Now, that's what he used to turn the machine off. If I press that, it's going to turn it on. I don't want to do that. That would be a silly thing to do. He went this way. Whoop. Die.
Much better than the old wrench.
Much better. It's like a gun. And it has zoom in. And I can zoom in while zoomed in. There's a little marker on the left. Zoom in, zoom out. And I've got a fast shot like this as well. Aiming uses more energy, but it's accurate. And this is a rapid shot.
Hey kid, stop! Come back!
Where did you come from? Person? Where'd you go? There's a little hole there. Die. Hey, you're dead. And get his ammo. Go through this way, or we can go this way. That would lower the shields. Let's go through here quickly.
That felt weird.
Yourself? I felt weird. Now that path we should be seeing later. Let's go through here. Deactivate the shield. Some little robots. More energy. We can't get through here, so we have to go down. Let's jump this way.
From the high desert in the great American Ooh. Southwest, I'm Art Bell.
Art Bell.
By opening up the lines, and I can already tell you folks it's going to get very interesting. I'm getting some reports of strange lights in the sky from the Oklahoma area. Our affiliate in Oklahoma City is telling us that the state police, get this, are reporting mysterious lights all over the area, and that they're having a hard time responding to all of the calls. It's going to be a wild and woolly night, folks.
Oh, yes indeed.
Go to the phone. Caller, you're on the air with Art Bell.
Yeah, Art? This Art?
Yes, it's Art. Yes, it's Art, caller.
Yeah, Art, this is George and Dylan.
I'm just going to go to the options quickly and edit the audio. Let's put the music volume down there. Put the effect volume up a bit. Hopefully we can hear the radio better.
There's lights all over the sky, I can't believe it.
There's lights in, you mean in the sky right now?
Yeah, right now, it's amazing.
Where?
Everywhere, right over my house. They're moving from north to south.
What, can you tell me what they look like? Exactly what they look like, can you tell me about them?
There's some blue blinking ones, moving real fast, some green ones, moving a lot slower. Oh my god! One of them is still kind of a spaceship. It's hovering right over me. It's huge.
That sounds exactly like the reports we got from Oklahoma. Do you have a camera with you?
Yeah, oh man, that bright green light just came on.
George, are you there? We apparently just lost George. I'm going to open up a special line right now for folks in the Garland area. Look, if you're seeing these lights, give us a call and let us know what's going on in the skies over Texas.
Okie dokie then. Well, we're going to get little bits of news clips from the radio, live coverage from what's going on the ground. It's pretty cool. Anyway, onwards and upwards. We've got this thing here that spits out things. This thing here, I need to push over here onto this here, because it's the only way to get through there, and go pop, pop, boom! And that gets rid of that netting. And let's head down this hole. What's that going on? Oh. Let's go... Don't need health. You're picking up things. Ooh. Got you. Another one there. Got you. Haven't taken any damage yet, but using those sniper shots does take a lot of energy. Use this. Get some energy.
How did you escape?
Yeah, how do you get out?
Yeah, okay, okay. Calm down.
Yeah, calm down.
Sorry, brother.
Crazy person. It's better off that way, I think. Ooh, now these are our necks up and down here. Jump down here. Pick up you.
Ugh, nasty. Fuck.
Pick up these. These are basically our grenades. But let's pick up this, and we can walk up here.
Whoa!
Pretty cool. Kill you. You annoying pest. What's another grenade? And another one. They squeak when you can pick them up. Let's shoot you. Another one. Got you. Get this bit of energy here, because we're using quite a bit when we snipe. Let's shoot you. Get health in case we need any. Pick up this energy and walk up this path. This is basically a gravity path. Oop. And you fall down there. It's a long way to fall. And there's some little bug things. Stay still. Got him. Go here. Game saved. Okay. This. Some energy. A little creature in there. Got you. That's just basically a big empty box. Nothing up here. Some trashable stuff. Let's go into this box. I remember this bit. This bit's pretty cool. And you see this tiny little thing here? Little lights on. Little metal thing. Little metal thing here. Let's go through here. We are now on the little rock in the box.
Oh my god. He's a giant.
No, he's not. I'm tiny. No, he's going to appear on this rock.
Oh, shit.
Oop, miss. Got you. Okay. Ooh, you're sniping. Got you. Any more? Follow these lights and jump around the planet. A little thing flicker up then from my desktop. Jump through this portal.
That was fucked up.
Yes, it was. And so is that.
No. This is fucked up.
Those I want to be careful of because they do damage to anything nearby. You can see my crosshair is going red, so I'm going to shoot you until you spew out blood, and you, and there's another one there. Any more? Not that I can see, so let's go through here. There's me. It's a bit like Portal, but this game came out before Portal. I think maybe this is where Portal got their inspiration from, which is pretty cool. Let's go here, because you know, it's the same effect from Portal. And you're seeing yourself. Whoop, there's one there I missed. Get you. Heal, thank you very much. Another spitter. To watch out for them. Whoop, one in the ground. One there. Five shots to kill them. One there. Let's go this
way. Hey, stop that thing!
Tommy, help me, please! You, stop it!
I'll find a way to get you off!
Oop. Whoa, it's a zombie!
How do I stop this?
I don't know. Why are you asking me? Head here. Oh dear. Haha, you got squished in the door. I'm getting a bit low on energy now though. Nothing there. Where's your gun gone? Did it get destroyed by the door? Ha! Recharge!
These bastards will pay, Grandfather. I promise.
Yes, we promise. They will pay lots and lots of money. I think not. Let's go this way. Oh crap. Got you. Got you. Low on energy now. Some weird stuff going on. Recharge. You. Let's put you out your misery. I dropped my cigarette on the floor. That's a silly thing to do. Now this thing is a grenade. I can throw it like this. And it pops. Pretty cool. Another thing we can do, I'll show you in a minute. Thing there. What's through here? Nothing. Let's click on this. It's gone all dark. That's what we're on.
Where in the hell am I?
Look at that. This place is massive. We are right there. That's where we are. You are here. We are tiny. Anyway, let's get this path. And crouch. Shoot you. Go like this. Take off his leg. Aha. Got you as well. Any more? Let's go and get that ammo quickly. Heal up. And go through here. Oop, there's a spitter there. I don't know why my recording is stuttering. A fairly old game. Doing stuff in the background, I imagine. That runs out, so let's jump. Oops. Let's kill you. You're dead.
Poor bastards.
Kill you. And you. Any more? Okay, we got an exploded thing there. Explodable. Can't click on you. Need to get it over here. Let's get this. Push it this way. Not that way, come on, this way. Get this ammo and shoot. You're dead. Heal up.
Are you hurt?
Are you hurt? Sorry.
This looks safe.
Remember that earlier? We were over there, I believe it was. No, over there. Let's go across here. Okay, can't go through this way. Let's go this way. Oh dear.
Shit.
It is time to let go of the mortal world, Tommy. Time to become a part of the sacred fire. Let go.
Sacred
now.
Fire. Let go now. Rites of passage.
Come, Tommy. Join me.
Grandfather? What is this? Where am I?
It's a baby.
Talon will guide you.
Talon? It can't be.
Let's go through here. Let's go this way. Follow Talon. It's flying through the rocks.
Silugi.
Welcome.
I saw you die. Where? Where am I?
This is the land of your fathers, Tommy. The land of the ancients.
The land of the... All that Cherokee crap, it's a bunch of superstitious bullshit.
What? Look at you. You died.
I don't believe this.
Your beliefs will soon change.
How did I get here?
Your spirit guide, Talon, brought you here.
Yep.
Talon! My pet hawk? He's been dead since I was a boy.
All your life you have rejected the ways of your ancestors. Now you must embrace your heritage if you are to survive.
I don't have time for this. Jen's in trouble. I've got to find her.
You must learn the old medicine, Tommy. It is the only way. Let me show you.
Need to go over here. Through here and up here. Nice view. And go over here where the glowing bird is.
Beyond this door is a test.
Okie dokie. Fire!
What the hell is this? Let me out of here. I've got to get back to Jen.
You must believe in the old ways if you are to succeed. You must step outside your earthbound shell, Demasi.
Yes.
Let your spirit carry you where your body cannot pass. Through the fire.
Press E to spirit walk. Through the fire. And press the totem.
Good. You may now return
to
your
body. E, return to body.
You have learned well. No mortal obstacle can stand in the path of your spirit. You become like a chameleon who moves unseen. Invisible.
Okay, I've passed your little test. Send me back.
First, you must master the bow. You must learn to fight.
No problem. The army taught me to kill, remember?
You fought in white man's wars, with white man's weapons. Now it is time to fight with your own. Go to the spirit cave.
Go to the spirit cave. Go this way, there's the bow. Leave a body, get the bow. Return to body.
This bow is the weapon of your spirit form, but your bow must be replenished. Claim the spirits of your fallen enemies. There is still much to learn. The power of the Dark Ones grows ever stronger.
I don't have time for this. Jen needs me.
As you wish.
Yeah, I want to go this way.
He will become your eyes and ears.
Stop glowing.
Heed his warnings well.
Okie dokie. Second chances. There's this guy here. Let's get out you. Actually, let's get out you. Alternate. Rip off a leg. And it sticks to him. Oh, no, it doesn't. But yeah.
Here is it from nowhere.
What? Who said that?
It understands me. Curious. This human is a mystery.
Mystery.
Find him.
You're dead. Get your spirit energy. Let's push you over here. Oop, come up. Onto there. Shoot this. Nothing else to do here, but now we can understand this text when Talon goes over there. Feed station 424. Let's go down here. Through this tunnel.
Let your spirit carry you where your body cannot pass.
Okay, let's go like this. And press this. Go back to our body. Get out a grenade and grenade these guys. Haha. Let's get... you can see this here. Send our spirit up. And they'll pick up that stuff there. It's pretty handy. See these little symbols, and it gives you a clue that there's a little secret path. Someone's screaming. He went through that way. Yes, I did. Let's go through here. Got a bit of glass there or something.
What the?
What on earth?
Brother, there are enemies ahead.
Okay.
Wait, come back!
Yes, come back. Help me fight them. Hello, Talon. Let's see, spirit place, let's go like this, and shoot you in the head. And go, disarm this. Can you walk up here? Spirit is not affected by that, okay. Let's go like this. Shoot you. And turn this off. Oop, you're on there now. Turn this back on. Get the energy. You're dead. Get the energy. And spirit energy. Oh, I need to get over there somehow, so go like this.
This is definitely weird. But it could come in handy.
What does this say? Organic threat detected. Heavy weapons authorized. Let's get this here. And my body is moving. If I return to my body.
Maybe Anissi was onto something.
Looks like it. Shoot you. You're dead. Go here. And he disintegrated. Let's go up here. Heavy weapons authorized. We get a new gun.
Alright, this'll rock some shit.
Oh yes. Oop, they're grenading me. And there's one over there. Let's go through here and shoot you like this. There we go. Go back to our body. We can do some healing. Any healing pods nearby? Not that I can see. Something down there. Oh, just a little ship thing. Let's go like this. Just remembered something. There is... You can jump. Go down here. Will this heal my body? No. That's a shame. You get these recharge points. You hold down the right mouse button. And that's one of many energies we can get. Let's go this way. Can't go through there. Something's appeared. Shoot these things. Yeah. What on earth?
Oh, this can't be good.
I'm behind it! Get away! Poor kid. Smash the glass.
These ghostly abominations were not here before your son returned, human. Interesting.
Poor kid's dead. What does this one say? Report all instances of errant protein. Okay. Now this one is an ice one. This one's pretty good. So I shall shoot this quickly. Shoot you. And you. Get the soul energy. Leech this. This is our freeze weapon now. Go. Get that. Now I've got some boxes there. You don't like that, do you? He's dead. Freeze you. You're dead. Freeze you. Can't go through there. Can't heal up. So I got a bit of a tickly cough. Let's go through this one here. There's me. I'm following myself. What's around here? Can't get that. Let's try this one here.
Oh man.
Oh dear. Now to change the gravity orientation, we need to shoot, for example, this one here. And I'll go like that. Let's recharge our weapon. And shoot this one here.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Let's make him sick, shall we? can we get through this door? No, we can't. So we need to get through that one there. There we go. Okay, let's head across this way. Oop, sniper. You're attacking him over there. Don't think you can kill the Talon bird. You. Zoom in on you and you. Got someone over there. Got you. Someone over there. Oops. Very low energy now. Get some health. Another grenade. Another grenade. More energy. What's this? You're not translating that for me? Okie dokie. Let's go and pick up these weapons. And this lot here. Let's go in this box then, shall we? Can I hear music? Ah, shoot this. Let's go here, shoot this one here. Shoot this. And this. Oop. Nasty. Shoot this here. Oop, alien. Whoa dear. That could have been nasty.
They ripped up the whole fucking bar!
Oh yes. Throwing grenades at me, it's not very nice. Two can play at that game. Oop, and I died. That's something to show off.
Though your body is broken, Damasi, you are not yet defeated. You must restore your spirit and return to the land of the living. You must battle the dishonored dead.
Shoot you, and you, and you, and you, and you. You. Oops. You. Any more? You. And you get sucked in, and I'm back. Run away from the grenade. Don't want to go back there anytime soon. Energy. Can't get through that door. Let's shoot this here. I mean, we could have used this, but oh well. Music's playing. Whoa! Healing. Shoot you. And you. Got you. Still got half my ammo. Oop, one up there. Portals are appearing. Go through this one. The blue one we want to go through. So let's quickly go back through here. No, oh, that's not working. Jump over here. Let's leech this. Go through this portal and then through this one here. All fall down. And with that, I'm going to call that it for part 2. Join me next time for part 3. I'll see you then.